funny. One smelly animal is safe this morning after a comical rescue by police.
Yeah, a skunk looking for food gets his head stuck in a yogurt container. You see him right there on video. Now, these two Arizona police officers must have felt bad for the little guy because they spent quite a bit of time coming up with a plan to help him out. Now, as you can see, you know, they want to help, but they're kind of weary about it. They still don't want to get sprayed. So what do? Well, they just use a towel. Fortunately, all of it ends up well for the little skunk. They get the yogurt can off of his head.
He looks so pitiful.
Yeah. And the officers don't get sprayed. It was a win-win.
Win-win.
How and there he goes.
Funny. That is funny video there.
Great job by the officers. We'll be back with Week News meteorologist Mary Mays.
You're watching Week News Weekend.